Okay, so today we're working on Stressed Out by 21 Pilots. We're working on just the verse in the bridge, which is this F chord on the 3rd fret on the D, 2nd fret on the G, and then the 1st finger on the 1st fret on the B and E string. So that's how the F chord should sound, right? Now your middle finger is going to stay on the G string, your 1st finger is going to stay on the high E string on the 1st fret, and then your ring finger is going to go to the 3rd fret on the B string, right? So it's going to move from the D to the B string like this. The 4 high strings for this one, so, right? Then we have our A minor, 1st fret on the B, ring finger on the 2nd fret on the G, middle finger on the 2nd fret on the D, and we're hitting the open and E string, open A and open E. So all together, it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it.